Arrest was made in an attempted kidnapping case at Lucky Strike at Ala Moana Center. Honolulu police arrested the man this morning at his apartment. The incident happened March 19th. Police say the suspect touched a 9-year-old girl, followed her into a photo booth, and scooped her off the ground. She managed to escape and was not hurt. The suspect has not yet been charged.